Springfield police are investigating a shooting that left one person injured late Monday afternoon. According to Springfield police spokesperson Ryan Walsh, officers were called to the intersection of Cornell and Harvard Streets around 5 Monday evening for a report of a gunshot victim. When officers got there, they found a man with a gunshot wound. He was taken to Bay State Medical Center and is expected to be okay. The Springfield Police Detective Bureau is now investigating.